empathize with patients, make sure compassion is at the center of patient care. And that's what I try to do in my everyday life when I'm treating patients. See them as if they were my family member and how I would approach them if they were my mother or my father.